Dear friends, I've been staying in Telangana state. Earlier it was United Andhra Pradesh for last 60 to 70 years. And my experience is that the people here are very wonderful people. Very kind, very cooperative, very helpful, very gentle. That's why you see in the South Indian states, there is a lot of peace and tranquility. And that is rare to find in other parts of this country. So I really congratulate the people of United Andhra earlier and now, where I stay is Bibinagar, Yadri district, Bhuvanagiri of Telangana state of India. I feel so much proud. And I thank every citizen of India, particularly the citizen of India who lives in Telangana state of India. I owe to you, I am grateful to you. I congratulate you for your generosity, for your affection, kindness, compassion and cooperation. It is a wonderful land, friends. And this place has the potentiality, the ability and the capability to accommodate thousands and thousands and lakhs of people from all over the country. Because this Telangana state is basically a rocky land. You go any area, you will find, you see the remote, there is a hillock, and then there is a lake, and then this is the Ames, where I stay. This is adventure rider Pandit Fakir Yogi Prendra Yogi. So I congratulate the people of India particularly, and the citizen of India who lives in Telangana state. You are wonderful, my sisters and brothers of Telangana. I love you and appreciate you. And I suggest you, if there are some rowdy sitters, there are some deviants, there are some criminals who want to defame the dignity, honor and pride of our great state of Telangana, you should take care of them. And the government is always taking care of them. Nobody can take law and order in the hand, because judiciary of Indian democracy is very strong. The constitution of India is very powerful. So I congratulate the people of India particularly. Unite, live in perfect harmony, shed your greed and hate. Forget about caste, creed, race, religion and region and the opposite sex, male and female, sisters and brothers, they have to all live in perfect harmony. That is the message of the wisest of the wise, Sam Gachadvam, Sam Bachadvam, Samomanasi Jantam, Deva Bhagamatha Purve Sanjana Nopasata. Let's walk together on the path of peace, prosperity, affection, compassion. Also, let's be united. Let's speak the same thing. That is love, affection, cooperation and kindness. And that is only possible once our mind is balanced, fully saturated with noble thoughts. And we should follow the footprints of the wisest of the wise in the ancient time. Because the verse what I have recited before you is borrowed from Rig Veda 191 verse. Sang Gachadvam. Let's walk together. Thank you, viewers.